Manatee County approved more than $650,000 for seawall repairs in Portosueno Park. The park is a sensitive manatee area where workers will have to stop repairs while manatees are present. The county approved the plans for emergency repairs to the existing seawall and will install a living seawall. The repairs are expected to start soon.